How to find someone on Telegram without username and phone number. So let's get started. So for that, first of all, launch the Telegram application in your mobile device and make sure that you're logged into your account. Now, once you're logged in, you have to navigate to the chat page of that account. For example, I have this account right here. Now, if you would like to find their username, all you have to do is copy the message from that contact. In my case, I don't have any message, so I will just simply copy my own message. But in your case, you have to copy the message from this contact that is sent to you. Once you copy the message, now go back and in the search bar, search for user info booth. Then go to it. After that, all you have to do is simply paste the message right here and then send it to. Once you send it to user info bot, it will reply you back with their ID, their name, and the language. So this is the way to find someone on Telegram without username and phone number. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video helps you. If you are new to our channel, make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on next video.